So what happened is I went to my room and I forgot to have the tablet. So that is not necessary. Good morning, people, and this is me, Zeeshan, here. This video is obviously, you all know the reason, because a lot of people have texted me and I've told them that I'll be making a detailed video about what are the things that happened with me and how you can avoid by not making it worse, like how I did it to myself. I got vaccinated on this date. Informed everybody at my home that you have to be eating food properly so that, you know, you're having enough energy to take in that vaccine, okay? And how you need to have all that, you know, you have to be active and everything. You can rest, not a problem. But what happened to me is, after, as soon as I finished my vaccination, I went to my room, which is in Jyoti Circle. I went there, I just forgot. Just forgot everything. I started working on some things and I just forgot everything. So I didn't have anything. So first of all, that was one reason which made me a little weaker on that particular day than the rest of the days. And other than that, there was one more thing, that was the tablet. It's a casually said thing that after vaccination you can take a paracetamol. Basically in India, I mean, vastly it is used as Dolo 650, which has been prescribed by the doctors themselves. The Dolo 650 is one tablet that everyone are suggesting, and it worked for me and my family members. In our family, it was like 5 people who got vaccinated on 11th. It was me, my brother, my mom, my aunt, and aunt's husband. So we 5 people had been to the center, we got vaccinated, and all the story about how it happens and everything, it's mentioned in my previous vlog. You can watch it here. Yeah, it comes in this place somewhere. No, this somewhere here. The one good thing everyone in our place, like in the family, they did was they took the tablet even before they got the fever and everything, because they started feeling a little, you know, that feverish sort of vibe. So they took the tablets right away, everybody. I was in that place, so as soon as I came, I almost reached my home, I was feeling a little feverish, but I still avoided having the tablet. But when it became around 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, things started changing. And after some time, I was having a very heavy fever. I wouldn't lie, you know, mild fever or something. I was having a very high cold, and my body, I was feeling cold from inside. The whole body temperature was too high. We didn't have any instrument to measure that, like what was the temperature. And it's just to this height. Yeah. So we didn't have any exact time to measure something, but it was too high. I could feel that. But what I knew, what was there in my head, was this is something that is the symptom of this one. So I was already prepared for it. So what happened later is my mom suggested me take this vaccine, like one tablet, so it'll be okay. It's not like my whole system was very bad. It got worse at midnight, but it was all fine. So this is my opinion, what I experienced, and this is not a video that will make you not to take a vaccine, but you have to take a vaccine. Okay, and I'm not a doctor to tell you how did I make that vaccine and everything, because I don't know. But the things that I know, I can share it with you, things that I experienced. And I am perfectly fine today. Like, today is Eid. And by the way, happy Eid to everyone who's watching this. So today I'm totally fine. I had all the food, whatever was there prepared, like everyone else, and everything was completely normal. No changes, nothing. And as I speak, there are like so many people on the first day in Solya. There were so many people who were there, my friends and everyone. Everyone experienced the same. And one more thing, when I say everyone, not everyone actually. It's like, for example, if out of 10, there are like whom I have called, out of 10, there were 6 people who were having fever, and the rest of the 4 were like, they were having a mild issue. They took the tablet on right time. They didn't have an issue. So tablet is one thing that is very important. If you don't want to go through the heavy fever and everything, take the Dolo 650 when you start feeling in a little feverish, or like maybe 4 hours after the vaccination. If you take the tablet, maybe you'll not find anything, but a mild body pain or a mild fever is common. Everyone had it. Maybe that's the reason how the tablet works. It's a paracetamol. It works like that. So I'm not suggesting anybody to do anything, but this is what I have experienced, because I know what happens when you suggest something to people. They're like, he told that, so I don't want to be that guy. Well, this is what has happened to me, and I am totally fine. And as a person, I have listened to so many fake news. It's like, you can not imagine the types of news I've heard about the vaccination. There's so many people who are scared to take it, but I'm telling you, don't do that mistake. You'll regret it later for a very worst case, because we all know that there is third wave coming in. So be careful and, you know, be cautious. So get everything get your facts straight and do it. See, you can ask the people who's experienced. I'm the one who's experienced. I'm telling you. See, for now, I have no problem. That I can say for sure. In case if I'm having anything, like, there are some places where they have told you'll have rashes on your body. If anything like that happens in future, I will be the first one to inform you about it. For now, nothing has happened. So, that's it. And make sure you get vaccinated and stay home and stay safe. Make sure you don't get into this any of this trouble, and help the needy. All these basic things which any human, not necessarily to tell you something and later you do it. You can do it all by yourself. All you have to be is like a good person, or act like a good person. That's it. Have a good time. Bye bye.